Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Then we need some light. Where's the switch?
The new uncle would have a skip around.
So you can drive it?
More or less.
Here we go. Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. It's like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open.
Wow. That was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey. Make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
New Hope! Here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. Do you think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Ophir yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Another gate. That's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Back. See what you can do.
Thank you.
Kate! The real train! Hey, Kate! Did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew! She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not.
This is it?
I mean, yeah, should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
Bill, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me. It's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around this place.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Yeah. tell. Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off your own.
On your
own. I don't care about any of this.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Outsiders, Cog, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Shit. Another cog seal. They're definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Bathroom. Check the other one. way through here. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! I need some help!
I see you.
Warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Never seen gas like this before. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. Switch off.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Damn it! Spotted! Hold the fire!
So much for the silent treatment.
Target's down!
Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Hallway through this gas. Get the other side.
Shit. More of those damn rejects.
And let's take them low and slow.
Shit! Lock! Del, help me push this open.
That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you did there. You could ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. Something to do with the locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Okay, that'll work. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Wow, what's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody, great.
Just find Niles, he should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing? Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Marcus, this place is filling with gas.
Get out of there.
Time to go. Move.
We go up! Ed!
This is not good!
No, not that way! Stairs! Take the stairs!
Pulling up! Go, go, go!
Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
Check back at the skiff. Come on, cross this rooftop. King, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Get to the other side!
Then keep moving! This way! What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers are past.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.